up, YouTube? Hey, very rarely do we get a gift in this city, and in my opinion anyways, this is a real gift. Today is August 20th, and down on the Charles River, we have RedBull FlugTag going on. Yes, I am going to RedBull FlugTag today, and it is going to be awesome. I'm going to watch these fucking goons push these makeshift aircrafts off about 30-foot barge on the Charles River to see how far they can get these flying contraptions. If you guys haven't and aren't familiar with RedBull FlugTag, these teams, usually all these different businesses and schools, there's probably going to be an MIT team, you know, a Northeastern University team. I think a couple of the bars in Boston here have a team. And what they do is they make these flying contraptions and they push it off, or they use some way of getting this thing off of this 30-foot barge to see how far they can get a human being to fly into the water. And it usually ends up in them just basically crashing in a great fashion into the water. But it should be a lot of fun. Couldn't bring Max with me though. No dogs, no pets allowed. So I had to go without Max, unfortunately. So I can't wait to watch. I can't wait to show you guys this. This should be a good time. So I'll start up my iView camera glasses. We got the point of view going on again today. So this should be a good time. I'll start up the camera again in a few. You guys, a little history on RedBull FlugTag in German. Well, this event has been going on for about 20 years now. RedBull has been putting this event on. They change cities just about every year. The furthest, let me get back to FlugTag means flying day in German, but really, you know, these guys really don't fly much. They really just pretty much crash into the goddamn water. But it should be fun to watch it. And anyways, what else was I gonna say? 20 years. Oh, the longest, the world record, I think, is about 240 or 280 feet. And that was in 2012. And I can't remember. It was a European country. I think it was over in Germany or somewhere over in Europe where they had a person fly a good 240 feet out into the water. So that's the world record. Hopefully the MIT crew got a good contraption and they can break the world record. That should be an awesome thing if I can get a world record break on this. So, gotta go park the truck and walk over to the Esplanade at the Hat Shell on the Charles River. Welcome to Boston, everybody.
That song by the Standells, "You Love That Dirty Water." Well, this is what they were talking about. The Charles River, that's the Charles Street Bridge. And we almost there.
I was gonna say, I got my whole camera and everything in my bag.
I understand, but come on.
Go ahead, guys. Thanks.
There we go.
Security is really high, as you can see. Got all kinds, Massachusetts finest, the best of the best. None of them local yokels, these guys are the big boys. I just wanted to make sure I get a good spot. That's one of the teams, the Monkey Ballers. The wall. Vans.
That's a young girl.
Beverages and I guess we walk around trying to get to the ramp, which is on the other side of this canal. See it over there? All the way down the next bridge and then cross over. Right, went through security. We are in. I gotta find myself a nice spot. Check out all the contraptions. Find a nice
one of the first
spot.
To take off. They shorten the ramp and the wingspan.
Gustav and the Whiteheads. Murphy's Claw. This is a Oh man, look at this one.
It's all right, it's natural. The flying selfies, oh my god. Breakdown Charlie. Yeah. I don't believe in free Brady. I believe Brady should stay penalized. Take his suspension and shut up. Because they cheated. Flat out, they cheated and they got caught. But anyways, we'll see who flies the farthest. And I'll be taking photos with my Sony 2000, or A6000, sorry. So when the event starts, I'll turn the camera glasses back on. Thank you.
aquifers of Massachusetts are nearly 500 acres of protected open space, managed on your behalf by the State Department of Conservation and Recreation. We encourage you to experience your park system with family and friends. Relax at your beaches. Go camping under the stars at your DC parks, forests, and islands. Take a bike ride along
the mountains.
That was impressive.
That was good. Michael, she's going to break his shins on that. It's a demonstration of what we get out of the water. Wow.
Oh, yeah, I had to get out with that full of water. Yeah, that guy took a pretty hard spell, man.
I can imagine exactly what he was saying to himself when he messed up.
Oh, shit.
I wonder if there wasn't a certain amount of drama he was trying to create. As close as he could.
Yeah, the edge, yeah. Of course.
No, that was not.
That's what I said, but.
Now we saw how challenging that was. Now let's try to get out of the trap.
I mean, it's easier.
No, I'm saying once you're in the water, the parachute's kind of a pain. Two of your friends and a.
I'm telling you, I think they're all just going to melt. They're all just going to melt.
Look at that. What's she got, 500 millimeter over there? Oh my god, huh?
At least.
It's going to be a few grand.
Yeah.
Oh, I think so.
Don't worry,
honey.
It's just
really
a couple hours.
Guys, extra special.
Yeah.
I didn't buy it, though.
Oh, Renee Raincourt. Renee Raincourt, he sings for the national anthem for the Boston Bruins.
Is he a firefighter? No, that's
No. This guy, he does all the Fleet Center events mostly.
Oh, I am. First one. It's a big sneaker. Vans off the wall, that's what it is. Vans, yeah. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's a two stage.
It's gonna dip. The shoe's gonna fall away and he's gonna try to fly. Just one pilot. But like four people can push or something like that.
One pilot.
Yeah. Oh, they're pushing it.
Okay, so there's only one person that's really going to be there. So that's going to be an achievement. That's going to get in the thing. You're just going to find somebody that you like and you don't.
No, you have to be over here.
Well, you have to have some sense of moral to it.
I didn't think he was gonna go that far. I thought he was gonna go maybe 20 feet.
Yeah, that was much more of a I don't want to die. He was just pleased to get that big thing off of him. Yeah, he didn't care how far, as long as it was farther than the contraption.
Yeah, they all do a dance or something, you know.
We had one moment in the barn.
What is that? What is that? What is that? What is that?
Looked like she hit her head on the way down. Yeah, she did.
She did?
I think so, yeah.
Out of here too soon.
She sure did hit her.
Oh, God. Oh, that's funny. Oh my God.
Yeah. I mean, the swan, no, we watched him climb on top wondering what was going to be. There's no intention. There's no intention to fly or go very far.
Oh, this is funny. This one looks the best.
They have it. Obviously, we didn't pick it correctly. We're right here to
appreciate
it.
Oh, yeah, okay, they got to take it. Yeah, you're good. Yeah, so she's there.
First season, now you can have it.
Come up.
That's a real wing.
It's another swan.
Immediately. Should back up a little more. Here we go. Too much headwind, huh?
Another negative yardage.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I know. I want to see a good run. I don't think they're starting far enough back. They should be able to get, you know, a good run.
This breeze coming in, I think.
At least with the breeze too, you know.
Jesus.
Oh man.
Come down this way.
We haven't touched the helmet. You're just gonna touch their helmet. We're okay.
It seems like the ones that look like they have promise are the dangerous. We all like sit on. I feel like there's no way if I was even there, that would have been in the stock.
Oh man.
Because they played a drinking game to decide who gets the most. I didn't see a definitively smaller person.
Oh man.
Sounds like bad news.
Go for it, buddy. Oh, face plant.
That was better than the other.
Yeah.
That was better. No, he got some lift compared to that. That was actually good.
Yeah, almost as far as the van.
Well, thematically, that's
going to sound like a pun or something.
I think their name is Too Fast, Too Furious. I'm kind of
They're doing it now. They're pretending to be a pit crew. That gets all good.
Yeah, this one's going right in the drink.
Yeah, this is not.
Their scholarship.
I was just wondering.
craziness on the Charles. Oh, this is funny.
Thank you.
What the hell is this?
Yeah. Great. Even how they did it is really good.
Flattening out was
impressive.
could go right now. They got enough room. For how far that's going to go.
Oh, this don't look good.
Thank you.
You're like, no.
Oh man.
This isn't gonna work out.
No.
Out of something, it looks like.
Oh,
yeah.
He did study.
I thought you should have kept quiet because we all thought you were right. Everyone here.
When you don't see a red line going over, you wouldn't know.
No, I'm crazy.
Yeah, no, I'm going to get my team out. Woo!
Like everything else,
Woo!
fastest to the water.
I can't tell. When you're up here, all you see is their heads.
I know.
Aren't you guys glad to keep this? This is pretty awesome, isn't it?
Yeah.
And we worked our way into the most awesome place. Oh, yeah, take that.
Excuse me.
Sorry, it's been a long time.
The number of infinity.
Brother, I come from the same office as you now. To the other side, Dusty Button with the five. Middle of the road, Dusty. Where could it have been done better?
You know, it wasn't great. It wasn't bad. I feel like they're a really good team, but overall, I felt like the choreography was lacking after that home run. I felt like you should have been more excited, but they did a great job.
Way to show your appreciation there, young lady. Well, we're going to go next. Team ready to roll up here on the flight deck. But first, we're going to go down to Hardy and Team One Sphinx.
That's right. The team name in itself is a joke. We've got Andy, J-Lo, Jeff, Max, and Andy. What Sphinx? That's a joke to begin with, right?
A noble gas.
Okay, sir.
Okay, so we are doing a thing called the selfie cam, right? You're like, what's the selfie cam? Kind of like the kiss cam you see at the sporting events, right? So we're going to have our camera guy come around. If you see yourself on the big screen up there at the hat shell, you just want to hold up your phone, take a selfie, and you want to use hashtag RedBullFlugTag, right? We might put you up there later. So why don't we go around, everybody, and if you see yourself on the big screen, get your phones out. Take a selfie. I know you guys take these every day. Come on. People being shy like you didn't do this 10 minutes ago. Look, this guy over here wants to get out your phones if you want to be on the Jumbotron.
But you know what?
There we go.
It's just better. Because all the men, you can't tell. They're just like...
Oh, Bella, doing it for us, lady. We appreciate that. Who else wants to be on there? Remember, all pictures you take today, guys, use hashtag RedBullFlugTag.
You're shuffled, then. Oh, I have that.
All right, guys. Anything, if you want to follow at 985 Sports Hub to know what's going on today. We're going to go ahead and take it back up to the sports deck. Flight deck.
I'm so sorry for that other girl. Do you think he was just doing that to make me jealous? Because he was totally texting me all night last night. I don't know if it's a booty call or not. So, what do you think? Did you get a little three?
Real time.
I do see that, Jimmy. I'm going to express my concern right now, though.
this dude's channel. I digress. Wait. Here they go. They're going for speed. Let's see what they can do with their selfie stick right now.
Oh. Yeah.
Thank you.
Go back to the hat show.
A little bit, not that
and give
much.
Up the Vans award.
Effort there. Judges, what do you think?
And
nice.
Maybe I will.
We've got 1, 2, 3 9s and 3.
Turn the camera back on when I get over there.
Give him a 9. Big support today, Bob.
Yeah, I was.
Over to the hat show. And I just thought I would walk over here and show you guys some sculpture. Burnt. My arms, my legs. If anybody ever had one of these before, these things are awesome. No sugar, sweetened with like stevia. They're awesome, I love them. Almost all the flavors are good. Almost. Pretty crazy, huh? Awesome way to spend a summer day. So I'm just gonna stay and see who won. And then I'm out of here. My legs are burnt bad. Ugh.
And it took this long to bring it here, and what a great show that it was. Now the first award that we're going to give away, as I mentioned, comes through our partnership with our friends and Vans. It's called the Vans Off the Wall Award. We've got an absolute iconic legend in the world of skateboarding, but he's transcended, he's become a cultural icon.
Give you guys some eye candy too.
Say a few words, Mr. Tony Alba.
Thank you so much, everybody, for showing up today. Beautiful weather today. It wasn't that good of a day for flying, but you know what? There was a lot of originality involved, a lot of creativity, the enthusiasm. It's just amazing. And I just want to thank the sponsors, of course, Red Bull, and also Vans, which has been my sponsor since I was a teenager, for skateboarding footwear, and also for the fact that, you know, Steve Van Doren is a good friend of mine. We travel all around the world carrying a message of love and tolerance to everybody. And I just want you to know that Vans skateboarding represents a lifestyle that revolves around everybody being you know, joined as one. And as people here in this country today, love is a rare commodity. And we just want to share a message with you and let you know that we're all one. We're all one big family. And it's amazing and awesome to see everybody here having a good time on a beautiful day and nobody having any issues or problems with each other. This country is built on love and strength and unity. And that's why we're here today, to have a good time and to spread and carry that message. So thank you very much.
Well, thank you very much, Tony, again. You've been iconic in the world of skateboarding. You've transcended it, though. You've gone into the culture, you've gone into the music thing, and you lent your support here today. Tony was the one that was the award giver. He doles out the award for the Vans Off the Wall Award right now. It's going to be the first thing that we give out over on our awards table. You'll see over there. There is Vans Skate Decks, unique commemorative skate decks, reflective of their participation in this event today. The winners of this award are also going to receive rings as well as gift cards to the Vans store. And it was based upon what Tony felt moved him, that really embraced what the day was all about. And when all was said and done, he saw 29 teams, and the one that's getting represented for the Vans Off the Wall Award, it is the Monkey Ballers! There they are, monkeying around. We've got members of our Red Bull Wings team presenting these guys with their commemorative trophies, which double as fully functioning skateboard decks. They're also going to receive cool rings reflective of their participation in their winning this prestigious accolade. And of course, they've also got gift cards coming to them that they can use at the local Vans retail location. Heck, they can even put it towards some skating if they choose to do so. We're good. One more time, give it up for the Monkey Ballers! Well, here comes the next prestigious award. This too was voted on by the constituents here at the RedBull FlugTag Boston. You guys all got to use social media to show your support for which team you felt best exemplified the spirit of the day out here. Again, we had a great judging panel judging the FlugTag. But you people of Boston, you are the ones that awarded this. And when the dust settled and the smoke cleared, the People's Choice Award goes to the Pride of Green Tree. Of the People's Choice Award.
Those guys were the Pokemon team. They were pretty cool.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, well, you guys all came out to see a great show, and at the top of the show, my partner Will Christian told you just how this was going to be adjudicated. All 29 teams had a three-tier judging criteria. They were first judged one-third on how their craft appeared, how the visuals were for the aircraft that they were bringing up to the deck. The second element of it was they were judged upon the merit of their skit, how they performed up on stage. And then third, the distance that each of the pilots flew off of that 22-foot-tall flight deck. And after 29 teams, we're going to bring up the top three who performed the best right here in Boston. The third place team calls Boston their home. Would you help me welcome up Something Wonderful? Third place team.
great enthusiasm, great stoke right there from Something Wonderful, our third place finishers. All right, it is now time to move on to the second place team right now. And they had a great looking craft, they had ornate costumes, and they flew a wicked distance. Ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome up to the stage, second place finishers, Lutch Sphinx! It gets him up on the podium. Second place finisher, Lutch Sphinx. Second place accolades for their efforts here at the Red Bull FlugTag in Boston for 2016. It is now time to bring up the top team. And again, they had the greatest cumulative score, the best presentation of aircraft, a strong skid, and a bit of high flying. Ladies and gentlemen, winner of the Red Bull FlugTag Boston in 2016, help me celebrate Flight Riot, winner of the Red Bull FlugTag Boston.
Hit with the cork. That was funny.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's going to conclude our efforts here. Boston, you guys were wonderful. A big round of applause for yourselves. Thank you so much for joining us down here in Bath for this spectacle. 14 years in the making for my partners.
So that's that, people.
Dude, so good. Over 20.
Get a good feeling. Yeah. So that was pretty awesome. Got a lot of pictures. So I will probably do a second video with all the frames and all the stills from this event. So this has been So everyone, just want to thank you for watching the Max and Me channel. Unfortunately, Max couldn't be with me today because they didn't allow dogs into it. So guys, like, comment, share, subscribe. And I want to thank you guys for watching. Peace out, YouTube.